By the way, if it's too zoomed in, you can just click on the stream tab. You see that you can log in with your Twitch account here, since I can disconnect it right now. However, when you stream on YouTube or Facebook, you can't log in here because you simply add your stream key. Now, when you stream on Twitch, you can just go to view, then to docs, and then right here you will see your chat. Then when it's part of the interface, you can just click on this icon right here and this will pop it out, making it a separate window, which we will later display on top of our game. Now, when you stream on Facebook or YouTube, you need to do it in another way. Now, for those that stream on YouTube, you will obviously recognize this dashboard, and on the right you can see your chat, right? But if you click on these buttons right here and then on pop out chat, then you will get a separate window. Let's simply click on got it, and then right here we have the same chat window, but then for YouTube. By the way, if it's too zoomed in, you can just click on this right here and then make it smaller. Let's make it about the same size as the Twitch chat. Now for those that stream on Facebook as thank you. having to stream with one monitor can be chat, right? But if you click on these buttons right here and then on pop out chat, then you will get a separate window. Let's simply click on got it, and then right here we have the same chat window but then for YouTube. By the way, if the events, since that's gonna be the same thing for everyone, so window like this. But there is another way and I'm gonna get back to it. First I'm gonna explain the recent events, since that's gonna be the same thing for everyone. So first go to streamelements.com and then log in with your streaming platform right here. For me it already says my dashboard. Now once you logged in, you should see your streaming channel right here, and then you can just click on activity feed. Then right here you see a pop out button, and this will give you a separate window with your recent events. So let me close this, let me position it right here. As you see, you can just rescale it a bit like this, and in this window you will see your recent subscribers, recent followers, donations, super chats, everything like that. Now there is another way to show your chat in a window which is more customizable if you want to make it look a bit different on the side of your screen, maybe another color or another text size or stuff like that. And this also works for Twitch, and it gives you more customization of the way the chat will be displayed on top of your game while you're playing. I'm gonna show it with Twitch. So it's with the same website as before, Stream Elements. Just log in with Facebook or Twitch, and then on the left, instead of going to the activity feed which we just added, you want to click on my overlays. Then you want to click on create blank overlay and then change this right. Thank you. Okay. Hello, hello, welcome. I'm just gonna make sure my game isn't too loud and whatnot for the first little while. I'm just gonna scroll and pick a random. No, this is. Just one moment. Connection failed. I find that hard to believe. Let's try that again. We should try different. There we go. I'm just making sure my audio was good. It sounds good to me. I might actually just. Okay, I'm just gonna mind the mic echoing there. I'm just gonna try to spawn a car, make sure everything sounds good for you guys. Just because I don't want it to be too loud or too quiet. So I'll just use a car.
Oh.
This should do, I think, actually. So if I go back into here and then... Okay. Click back in here and then I will retract my car a bit. Turn myself up actually just a bit. Almost, yeah, there, that should be fine. All right, we'll just leave her like that. Now I have my chat up in front of me, my mic is here. Just bring it over in front of me here. There we go. I don't want to be too close. I think I might be able to, is it F8? Yeah. So I can just drop myself around. right? Doesn't seem to want to activate. Unless I'm just scrolling past it, it doesn't seem to want to activate all mods. Update mods. Deactivate all mods. Maybe I need to unpack it or something. Unpack. Oops. No, it doesn't seem to want to work. Open Explorer pack. Pack. Oh well, we'll just use the vehicles we got. Let's try something a little more fun. Go back to one of my old favorites. Change the color to something different. This is not the one I chose.
Thank you. longer I can make this car last. I was gonna say that the front or the rear left wheel is gonna have too much toe, but now the front left is stuck in the front of the rear. Hey Google, I said hittable, but whatever. Oh, there's different gun modes. Shit. Ah, fuck. So the starting waypoint. My God. I'm floating down the I think that was two laps, but it was definitely was not. There's this really good car that sounds so good. I can't remember what it was though. I was using it yesterday. Really nice car. It sounded so good. I think it was. Was it this hill climb car? think it was. These things, this sounds so amazing. Is no. I'm gonna try a different server with some people in it. Maybe I could try some of the campaigns. No, let's do a server with some people in it. There's one person in here. Let's go check it out.
Service people.
BeamNG, well, BeamNG drive, but I'm using a mod called BeamNG, so it's multiplayer. The new computer graphics looking amazing. Like, look at that, it's gorgeous. Oh, he's switching cars. this really fast. I guess I should if I'm making this a race build. Blue beacon light. Thank you. These won't make a big difference. Oh my god. Where did that just go? Nose cone support. Where was that? Oh, nose cone support right there. Nose cone support.
Wow.
Oh, pleasure to start that. Down to 15 pounds of boost. Where's the other guy? I guess he's probably gonna spawn in here.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
reading the comments now? Oh my god. Yeah, I had the delay set to like 20 seconds or something. Something big. That's on purpose, but I could turn it down. That's not a huge deal. I think I know who that is. Oh my god! What type of shit I be on? I wonder if this is affecting them on their side. Probably not. This is so fucking funny. God. I guarantee you this isn't affecting them, but I really hope it. I know for a fact that that's not affecting them, but I would love it if it was. Like, absolutely love it. Oh my... Well... He said something about node grabbing. It was only your side, so if you were like that, but now you'll only see it.
Oh,
Just happened. I want to watch this instant replay here as I fucking die on my stream. Oh my god. Okay, and then... Subscribe and check out the stuff in the description. Thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.